forget about it. He's a nice guy.
I think he's got a good set of hair. He's got, like, good, thick hair.
He still wears the same suit size 35 years later.
He's a New York classic or New Jersey classic.
Friendly.
Trouble.
Authentic.
Smooth.
Loyal.
Class.
He's a gentleman. Good musician.
Nice white teeth, beautiful hair. What do I know?
Women like him, men like him. I don't know. He's a man's man.
The whole gangster genre to begin with, you know?
He's a terrific, he is a man's man. He's a terrific guy and a wonderful actor.
See, when you work with Frank Vincent on a film, and I've worked in 11 films with Frank, you don't just go on the set and just try to get through the day. You get into character, you stay in character, you work on the moments. If you're not happy with a take, you do it over and again. And that's why Frank's work is so clear. And when people come up and say to me they enjoy my work, and it's because I learned from two people that were on my show tonight, Frank Vincent and Danny Aiello, and I love them both.
I was in a scene with Frank, Joe Pesci, and De Niro, and Frank said, "When you feel right, just jump in with a line, two lines." Frank got me my sad car. I'm forever grateful for Frank Vincent.
Frank Vincent is one of the most talented guys I know. I think I met Frankie so many years ago. Just love to be in his company. He's talented. I'm happy that he got this book out.
He's a good dear friend. I know him a long time, and he's a great actor. And look, everybody's here supporting him. So he must be doing something right. And now he's got a book out.
Turn their guys into being a man's man.
It's about confidence and a little bit of